This is for he is the best PvPer on the server. Today I'm going to challenge him to see how long he can survive.
I tried using end crystals, but this did not work. And so I spawned 1000 TNT. Surely this would have killed him, but he survived. And so I spawned 100 of the deadliest mob in Minecraft, the Warden. He started destroying him, and he got eliminated.